What's going on, you guys? How's it going this afternoon? It's actually 3:30 in the afternoon. Just kind of hanging out. The kids were just messing around with my iPad. Finally got it back, so I figured I'd do a quick video. I'm not sure what they were doing up there or in there. They all went in Ashley's room. It was Hazley, Avalon, and Joe. And they said they were doing a video, but I can't find it on my iPad. So maybe she was doing a music video or something. I'm not sure. I have to look and see. So tired. The kids have just been going this morning. Hayes has been just wild lady today. Just wild, wild, wild. Joey's fine as long as he has my iPad in front of him and he's able to play Minecraft, I think it's called. Or Minecraft, I'm not sure which one it is, but... Anyhow, thank you guys for watching. I just wanted to come in and chit chat for a minute. It's my Optune cord. Hazley, every time I wrap it this way almost every time. And the reason I do it this way is because it's easy for me to find, right? Either way I wrap it, if I wrap it this way, or if I wrap it this way. This way, I can just tuck these away in my pocket, but it's easy for me to find. If I don't wrap it, it will get like caught in my wheelchair wheel. And then when I go to stand up, it's all connected to my head. So I'm like, okay, what am I doing now? It's actually kind of funny because I don't have to like sit back down the way I came and then try to figure it out. Or if I can't figure it out, have Hazley come and untangle me from my wheelchair. Which is actually kind of funny looking at 2 o'clock in the morning when I better get back in bed. Nobody's awake and I'm just like, oh no, how am I gonna do this? Last night, I, at some point, got unhooked from my feeding tube. I'm not sure what time it was, but I woke up and my shirt was just soaking wet from water. And my sheet was soaking wet. So I called my mom and said, hey, can you come down and put something dry in my bed for me to lay on? Because I was just so cold. And she did, and she's like, did you wet the bed? I'm like, no, I just disconnected on accident. But anyhow, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Any of those are applicable. Make sure you guys go to bed today. Better every day and smile as much as possible. I love you guys and have an amazing day. You see Joey right up here in the corner? Right up. Let's see if I can figure this out. Right there. I love that picture. Bailey drew it. It's like my favorite drawing. My second, hello Joyful. My second favorite drawing, and right beside it, it's that lizard right there. I love that one too. But anyhow, make sure you guys go to bed today and have an amazing day. I love you guys. Thank you for watching.